there to throw up or something. And it happens to be right when I drive by, like a sign thing. It just like hits your head.
Oh my gosh.
You don't see the head rolling, but you see everything without seeing it, and it's horrifying, but it's not scary.
What are you playing with here?
I think those little birds are hassling the hawk that just landed on that telephone pole about the second we were pulling you down. We'd be screwed if the dam just burst, wouldn't we?
Yep.
If the levee broke
right now.